to Ernulf Academy. My name is Erin Wallace and I'm the head of sixth form. We are a small sixth form with just over 100 students, and this has been recognised as a strength by both our students and their parents. Students feel that they are able to develop strong relationships with post 16 staff and their fellow students, ensuring they feel safe and supported in their studies.
My name's Kira and I'm head girl at Ernulf sixth form and I study art, media and history.
My name's Alice and I study art, media, biology and physics.
My name's Jared, I study biology, physics, media.
I'm Joe, I'm a year 12 student and I'm studying maths, history, business and media.
We offer a personalised curriculum to support our students in achieving to the best of their ability. From level 2 BTECs to level 3 academic and vocational programs, we pride ourselves in providing a tailored learning package for individual students to help prepare them for their next steps on their journey. Although most of the students are students from Ernulf who have made the decision to continue their studies with us, we also welcome a number of students who are new to the Academy in Year 12. Students can choose from a range of subjects along with extracurricular activities such as mentoring lower school students and supporting a range of charities. Sixth Form has its own centre which includes study spaces equipped with computers and a social area.
Having one sixth form room enables the Year 12s and 13s to bond and help each other during free study periods.
We all get along really well, we're all really friendly and we all support each other.
In sixth form you get a lot more space and you're treated like adults, but teachers are always available to help you if you need it.
We do a lot of charity days, they're really fun, they bring sixth form together as well as raising a lot of money.
Sixth Form gives us the opportunity to volunteer in different countries with Camps International. So far we have been to Tanzania and Ecuador to experience different cultures and help the communities. Next time we hope to go to Cambodia.
After Sixth Form I plan to go to university to study art. Having our own art room enables me to be really creative and have my own space.
This short video should have given you a really good flavour of what life is like in the sixth form at Ernulf. Please do look further at our website and our prospectus to get more information about the courses we offer. You're in the process of making some really big decisions, not least where to continue your education. I really hope you will choose Ernulf Academy. We offer a good variety of courses and our past students have been very successful. I am sure you too will be successful if you decide to join us. We look forward to receiving your application.